Good morning, South Florida. For today, a mix of sun and clouds during the morning hours. By the late afternoon hours, a 30% chance of inland showers and storms popping up with highs in the lower 90s. For tonight, temperatures in the upper 70s, partly cloudy skies and a slight chance of a passing shower. For tomorrow, 40% chance of scattered showers and thunderstorms passing through with a mix of sun and clouds with highs in the lower 90s. Your beach forecast looks good out there. A low risk of rip currents along the coastline with a slight chance of a coastal shower with flat conditions. Low tide at 3:46 and high tide at 9:11. And your boating forecast looking good out there. Seas running less than 2 feet and smooth conditions out to the inland waterways. Here's South Florida's most accurate 7-day forecast. Summer typical pattern will stick around for the rest of the week with highs in the upper 80s and overnight lows in the 70s with inland showers and storms passing through for the rest of the week.